are ready to give their last performance of the day. Areti means eagle in Greek, and they are our senior Panathenian dancers. Following this dance will be our last dance workshop of the weekend as well. Be your last chance to learn a little Greek dancing and to get up here and show off your skills. Yeah, but big hand for Areti. Get those hands clapping, people. How about a big hand? If you like what you see, let's hear you yell Opa while they're dancing.
Okay.
So let me hear it. Nick Petropoulos, ladies. Nick Petropoulos.
Manolias Piotis.
Come on, everybody, start clapping. Put those hands together.
Oh!
polka. Let's give them a big hand, everybody. A big hand. Aren't they fantastic? Panathenian group. Oh man, aren't they fantastic? And just in a little bit, we're going to have a couple of the instructors teaching you how to Greek dance yourself. This will be your last chance to learn to do a little Greek dancing. Okay, guys, they're taking a bow. Give them a big round of applause. We are here till 6:30. We'll be having a lot of fun. There's still plenty of food left. Our outdoor patio right here, our taverna up front. And also be sure to check out our hall inside. We've got many booths inside and just outside, right outside behind you right now. Is our jewelry booth. Some beautiful, beautiful stuff there. My wife bought a gorgeous silver cross at a very reasonable price last night. Thank God it was reasonable, right? Head over there. We also have our Philopticus jewelry booth inside. Run by the ladies of our Greek Orthodox Ladies Philopticus Society, which is the largest Christian women's organization in the world. Helping the poor, the hungry, the destitute, all those in need of aid while preserving and perpetuating the Orthodox Christian concepts. Also make sure you stop off at Betta with Feta Market and Deli inside our Betta with Feta Market and Deli. Get yourself some spices, cheeses, some olives. We've got plenty of hummus and pita bread still. And cookbooks as well. They even carry Greek coffee, the special pots to brew it in, and the beautiful Demetrios cups to serve it in. We also have our Greek imports booth if you'd like to get yourself some t-shirts, pottery, jewelry, CDs, and DVDs, women's clothing, Greek flag, car flags, kite flags, umbrella flags, and even just regular flags. Head on in there to our Greek imports booth. We do have an ATM machine in the hall as well, so if you don't have enough cash to get that whole three-box set of everything you need, head over to the ATM machine. Meanwhile, we still...